Do you remember your life before coronavirus outbreak? Probably you were in a coffee shop with your friends talking that you want to go to Australia to go scuba diving because you love fish. But at the same time, you were concerned about global warming and you know taking an airplane means greenhouse gas emissions. What if I tell you that airplanes could save fuel consumption by mimicking your favorite fish and reducing the coffee grains? Avians, like hawks and eagles, can fly silently and efficiently because they have flexible wings that allows them to change the wing shape in a smooth and continuous way to keep the airflow attached. That's why it can reduce drag and noise. In contrast, aircraft wings are very stiff. They cannot change the wing shape. That's why they need control surface like ailerons that aggressively separates the wing flow, leading to a substantial increase in drag, noise, and fuel consumption. On the other hand, I am working with a flexible wing inspired by the fish's skeleton. It can change the wing shape in a smooth and continuous way to keep the airflow attached, exactly like avian wings. That's why it can reduce drag, noise, and fuel consumption. On the other hand, flexible wings lack something. They are too floppy to hold and lock the optimal shape. In other words, I got the fish's skeleton to change shape, but I am missing the muscles to lock and hold the optimal shape. So how do I get the muscles? Well, have you ever held a vacuum packet ground coffee? It looks like and feels like a brick. Try to bend it and you will realize that it's so strong. But why it's so strong? Well, it is the vacuum. The vacuum squeezes and locks the grains together, make it into a solid brick. But if you open the bag, the vacuum is released, the grains are loose, and the whole structure behaves like a fluid. We can mimic soft and stiff muscles by using vacuum packet particles. My flexible wing has empty chambers along the spine. If I fill it with coffee grains, I have a new concept that can switch the stiffness by playing with the vacuum. So when the vacuum is off, it can change the wing shape. And when the vacuum is on, it can hold and lock the optimal shape. Now I have a smart wing that can switch and shape and change the wing shape to save fuel consumption. Now, you will be asking why coffee grains? Well, it's not because they are tasty. It's because they are lightning wave and the shape is rough. That roughness increases the friction between the particles, creating an interlocking effect and therefore increasing the stiffness. So when coronavirus ends and you visit a coffee shop with your friends, you will know how to make greener airplanes. So thank you very much and enjoy your coffee.